My name is Wayliza. I have an imprint called Twist. It's more like studio where I work with different materials, but I started out making zines that have now turned into sculptural artist works. I started out making zines when I was 16 years old. I got into art school through that, studied typographic design for a couple years, and then decided to do my own thing. First zine, I would say, turned out
So why is it called Fist?
It's called Fist because it's inspired by the gestural palm visuals that I see that is inspired by music and also a ninja finger exercise.
Okay. And so you now at the LA Book Fair on your table you had zines, book objects, other type of cultural objects, and also clothing. How do you bring all of that together, or do you bring all of that together?
I do try my best to bring it all together because I think the infrastructure that I have set up, the system that I have set up for all of these mediums that I express, so movement for me is something that one can flow with and one can flow against. And so these objects and things and movements that I make, I hope to have them in the flow so that you can have wearable art that you can also distribute. That's the design. You can also be the director and the graphic designer. So this is the one that I made for me. Using highly pigmented paints. This is a woven label that I made when I first established Fist in 2013. And then I also finished it off with these green resin cufflink buttons.